se la juega por el sector de la derecha para Jerry Van Wolfgang. Van Wolfgang levanta la cabeza, juega con Harry Forrester. En medio de dos jugadores entra al área, el disparo. ¡Gol! Harry Forrester, vaya forma de definir. Parte externa, pierna derecha, detrás de...
Amigos de LA Sports Today, estamos aquí con el autor de uno de los goles de este partido en que el equipo de Orange County Soccer Club derrota 2-0 a Oklahoma City. Uno de los mejores goles que hemos visto en la temporada, sin duda alguna, lo anotó este hombre que está a mi derecha, el señor Harry Forrester. Harry, thank you for your time. And first of all, let's start with the goal. That was a beautiful goal. Talk to us a little bit about it.
Yeah, it was nice. I'll cut in. I managed to beat I think just between two players, and my right foot's a lot better than my left, so I decided to go with the outside of the right, and you know, luckily it's flown in. It was a nice feeling, but more importantly, it was good to get us off the mark and with the first goal and calm the game down, because obviously they were down to 10 men, they were sitting back. So it was important to get the first goal, and yeah, luckily it went in.
Yeah, it was a beautiful goal, and like you mentioned, they only had 10 men at the moment. How important was that? How big of a factor was them being one man down?
Yeah, when they're one man down, they make it hard. You know, they get in two blocks of four, and they work hard to stop us. And at that stage, for them, a point on the road with 10 men's a very good result. So they were just trying to see the game out. And like I say, once we got one goal, it made them then come out to try and get a point. Then we started to find the holes in the pockets for our number 10s and open them up, and then we got the second goal. So, you know, it was important to get the first goal, and then once we'd done that, we could open them up and find our game again.
So what is your assessment overall of the team? It seemed to me like it was a very solid performance overall. So how did you see it?
Yeah, it was a solid performance. I think if you followed us this season, we started off slow. We had a lot of new players, and it took time to gel. You know, we've had one loss. We had one loss in seven, you know, six wins, and we're just starting to find our rhythm. And, you know, I said to the boys before, if there's a good time to find rhythm, it's at the end of the season, you know, when you're going into playoffs and things like that. So, yeah, we're a good bunch. We work hard for each other, and we're now becoming a very good team.
So how important was it after losing last week, how important was it to bounce back and get another win?
Yeah, of course, after going six games on the bounce for a win, there was going to be a time where we slipped up, but you know, it's important that we didn't dwell on that and let that affect our confidence or let it affect how good we played. So I think the first half it was a little bit tentative and a little bit nervous, but once we got the goal, we was, you know, we controlled the game, and we was worthy winners in the end.
So now you guys are facing the final stretch of the season. These are very important games coming up, and just looking forward to the playoffs. So what's the mentality going to be like in the last few games before the playoffs start?
Yeah, for sure. The playoffs are there, but we've still got, you know, three games to go, and we don't want to be taking our foot off the gas now and lose our momentum. You know, momentum's a big thing in football, and we want to carry that on. So we ain't going to let up. We want to keep going, keep turning in the results, and building confidence for the playoffs. That's the main aim.
Do you feel as if this team is peaking at the right time? Because earlier in the season, you guys seem to me that you had a hard time finding that balance and finding that stability. Do you think you're peaking at the right time?
Yeah, for sure. We had a hard time. You know, our first half of the season was a difficult time for us. You know, we flicked between formations and personnel, and I think finally we found a balance and a formula that wins us games and turns out good performances. And you know, if there was a time to do that, it's perfect time now to go into the playoffs with that. But you know, nothing's won yet at all. We've got a long way to go, but like I say, it's a good feeling around the camp at the moment, and we wanna get better.
All right, so three more games before the playoffs start. One of those games being at home, the season finale is gonna be here. Just tell the people to come out and support this Orange County Soccer Club.
Yeah, for sure. We need as much support as we can. You know, there's a good following here tonight, and you know, it's a good atmosphere here when we do well. And we've got a very talented team here, so come down and support us and get behind us, and we've got a real good feel about the place here.
Okay, thank you very much. Señoras y señores de LA Sports Today, palabras de Harry Forrester. Este muchacho puede jugar bastante bien y juega aquí en el Condado de la Naranja. Continuamos con más aquí en LA Sports Today.